What makes me unique as a Celtics fan is I bring crazy passion to the games. Whether we're losing, whether we're winning, I'm always fired up and into the game. I love being authentic with what Celtic basketball is all about and the tradition and history behind the scenes. When I first started coming to games, I just showed up in my Celtics attire. And one game in particular, I just made this green and white feather boa and I wore it to that game. I get in the garden and I'm on the Jumbotron and I do the Hulk Hogan, let me hear the noise. People loved it. I won fan of the game that game. So people started calling me Boa Man, Boa Guy. And then we kind of just put two and two together one day and people started calling me Balcony Boa. I represent Boston, so it's Boston's Balcony Boa.
Are these your social media crew?
Yeah, bro.
Seriously? You guys working with this guy right now?
Yeah. You already know.
Man.
You already know, baby.
You got a sweatsuit that looks like this.
Always.
You got it all. This is how he walks around, everywhere.
Everywhere. This guy left Boston for a while, but he was always a Celtic. So when he came back to work with NBC Boston, seeing him at the Garden, you know, we'd always go up to him and say hi to him, take pictures with him. He was always such a great dude about it. There's a family within the Garden that you run into. And no matter, you know, what the score is, no matter what game you're at, everybody's showing love to everybody because the Celtics family really comes together.
Oh, some cool. Bleed green bracelets. Oh, there you go.
First game too.
Oh, I love it. I love it. Have fun. You're going to love it.
When I walk up to my section 306 in the balcony, the fans know I'm there. When they see me walking in with the bow and the jacket, they know it's going to be a loud game. They know that they're going to get up behind me and cheer the team on. And a lot of people love sitting down low. I like to think the real fans sit with their back against the wall. We have fun up there.
Let's go, baby! Let's go, Steve! Let's go!
Attacks 48, pulls up, creates some room, and knocks down a 16-footer.
Let's go, JB!
Boston's a city that's full of pride. The Celtics are a huge part of that. The legacy and the tradition that they've set in the past, that they're currently doing, and they'll have in the future, is something that means a lot to me and the rest of the city of Boston.